There's a pretty crazy stat that came out from McDonald's this week claiming that one in every four coffees sold in Australia is actually from a McCafe. Like, seriously?
I thought it'd be fun to find out how a Macca's coffee compares to one from 7-Eleven and Woolworths, so I got my local barista, Franco, from Cafe and Cucina in Sydney's Surrey Hills, to give them all an honest review.
Very weak. That's a lot like water to me. Not much coffee flavour. Yeah, I'll probably rate this 5 out of 10. Right. Too milky. Not enough coffee flavour. Probably 5 out of 10. There you go. Not a bad taste. Not burn or anything, but I'll probably rate this one out of 6 out of 10.